Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to cook pancit palabok. For our ingredients, we have garlic, onions, shrimp cubes, noodles, achiote powder, shrimps, tinapa for our tinapa flakes, spring onions, eggs, Worcestershire sauce, cornstarch, soy sauce, vinegar, chicharron, squid wings, and grounded pork. Our ingredients are now prepared. The garlic and the onions have been sliced. The shrimp cube had been unwrapped. Our eggs had been boiled. We have the roasted garlic. The shrimp had been skinned. The squid had been sliced to tiny bits. Our smoked fish had been turned into tinapa flakes. The chicharron has been smashed. And the noodles had been washed and soaked in hot water. Let's begin by heating the pot. Let's add a little cooking oil. Let's add the garlic. Onion. Grounded pork, shrimp cubes, one teaspoon annatto powder, water, let's boil it and let it cook for about 10 minutes. At this point, let's add the tinapa flakes. Let's add annatto powder to add its color. 1 teaspoon.
Let's add water and let it bring it to a boil. At this point, let's add the 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Let's continue stirring it. Our sauce is now done. Let's cover it and set it aside, and let's start to cook the toppings. Let's start cooking our toppings. Let's begin by adding 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. Garlic, onions, let's add the squid. One tablespoon of vinegar. One tablespoon of soy sauce. Another tablespoon of liquid seasoning. Let's cook this in slow fire because the liquid of the squid will cook by itself. Let's cover this. The squid is cooked. Let's add the shrimps. Let it boil for 3 to 5 minutes. Our toppings is now cooked. Let's cover this and set this aside. Let's start cooking the noodles. Let's add about 2.5 cups of water and let it boil. The pot is not boiling. Let us now put the noodles. Let it cook for 3 to 5 minutes. Our noodles is now cooked. Let's strain this.
The noodles has already been placed in the platter. The sauce has already been added to the noodles. The squid toppings has been added to the sauce. The shrimps have been added. There you have it, our cooked pancit palabok. It is now ready to be served to our guests. If you like our video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Happy eating, stay safe, God bless.